From the station that's always local, always now, this is Fox 19 Now Morning Extra.
It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood. A beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day for a beauty. It's a neighborly day for a beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in the neighborhood with you. So let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, would you be mine? Won't you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you be? Won't you be? Please, won't you be my neighbor? Well, hi there, neighbor. How are you this morning? Everybody having a lovely, lovely morning out there in the entire neighborhood? Today, we're going to learn about news and current events. Oh, wait a second. I hear a knock. I hear a knock. Oh, well, who could it be? It's our neighbor, Jessica. Hello, neighbor.
Hi,
how
Mr. Rogers.
You?
I'm so glad to be here.
Mr. Rogers had an issue with his sweater.
It's all good. I feel like this was a very special moment for you.
How's the day in the neighborhood, Jessica?
You know, it's lovely. The rain has been settled.
Yes.
And now it's a beautiful day.
What do we have to tell our neighbors about the news today? Are there any stories that are appropriate for them?
Well, I feel not for your show, Mr. Rogers, no. But we do want to talk about this. Take
yes.
a look.
It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine?
Oh, so what you're seeing.
This is pretty cool.
Yeah, this is his first time in his opening the show on the left and his last day doing the show right there side by side.
When he retired. And
yeah.
Of course, he was huge throughout his entire career. And a lot of people always said, so the tennis shoes, right?
Right.
Why, I love Mr. Rogers. Why did he do the tennis shoes? Well, it wasn't for comfort.
Mm-hmm.
It was for the set. The set had wooden floors. I mean, mm-hmm. he would walk. His loafers would make noise and be picked up on the microphones. So they used the rubber-soled tennis shoes.
I gotta say, Frank, I'm very impressed of your Mr. Rogers knowledge. I feel like you've been preparing your whole life for this moment.
In fourth grade, I did a Mr. Rogers talent show.
I believe it. Did you win?
I don't remember.
That's it.
Because really, I mean, how much talent was there?
That's true.
To go there. I used to miss, he would have a little picture. Mm-hmm. And now you pass these stories on to our kids. And they
yeah.
You have Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood, part of the Mr. Rogers Productions mm-hmm. and whatnot. So, beautiful day in the neighborhood opens today.
It does. And I hear it's amazing. We had T.T. Cernenzi, our movie critic, and
yeah.
said, worth the watch. He said it's incredible to see. And Tom Hanks does an amazing job as Mr. Rogers. I don't know if he's as good as you, though.
Well, for you know, he's very. And he was related to Mr. Rogers. He
he's
found
like
out
a sixth
he's like
cousin.
A sixth cousin.
What are the. He was meant to play him. You okay. see that?
In the meantime, let's get over to our neighbor, Mr. McFeely, now, the postman who's doing the weather. You should have dressed up like Mr. McFeely.
Mr. McFeely always kind of scared me, I'll be honest.
Why is that?
I don't know, as a kid, he always scared me because his beard and stuff was too fake looking as a child. It scared me. I did not like Mr. McFeely.
On a side note, Tom Hanks looks just like
he does.
Spitting
he does.
Image of
spitting
him.
Image. I mean, yeah. He didn't need makeup. All he had to do was put on the sweater and the
yeah.
tennis shoes.
I mean, he really
true.
Is.
He was all over it.
He looks good.